Hello everybody, it's Redbeard Anubis, and welcome back to LSPDFR. We are back once again, and we're going with the Rockford Hills Police Department in this new Rockford Hills Police Pack. This is available on LSPDFR.com. I forget who it's made by, I do apologize. However, I will link it in the comments in the description below, so if you want to download it, it is fantastic. We're taking out the new modern scout that is part of this pack. And yeah, we're going to be patrolling Rockford Hills and see what we can get into. 129. Go ahead and show me 23. Let's see what we can get into here. Oh, we got a dog? Coyote? Wild animal. Okay. 129. I'll be out with a signal. Oh my gosh. Okay. Technically, it's going to be a 16 here on Abe Milton Parkway. Looks to be like a coyote. Go ahead and send me animal control to my area, please.
Assistance required on Abe Milton Parkway.
Okay, coyote is stopping. It's focused on me. Okay, animal control will get here. They'll that's up traffic. Is it? There's animal control. Come on. Don't hit the coyote. There we go. Take him. You got him. Take him. Ah! Nice. Well, that was a super event that just popped out. Animal control has it under control. Uh-huh. See what I did there? Hey! Seriously? He just hit the animal control officer with the vehicle. 129, I'll be clear from that. Show me on a now traffic stop. Stand by on final stop location. Went through that red light too. Are you not pulling over? What is going on here? 129, I got one taken off for me. One taken off for me. Just signaled A with a vehicle here, Carson Way and 8 Milton Parkway. Gonna be traveling high rates of speed. Gonna be turning standby. Rockford Drive. We're headed to Rockford Drive.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
Go ahead and send me a couple additional. Standby for plate. Still trying to catch up. It's going to be a Zion 2. It's going to be 2-1. George Robert Young, 9-8-4. You didn't want to pull over. Now we're in a pursuit. We're going to be headed west to El Perro, 10 standby. Turning Rockford Drive again. Rockford Drive. Rockford Drive. High rates of speed. Going to be turning again. Going to be heading right on to Carson Way. Carson Way making a left. Standby. Turning around. Man, this dude is insane. Alright. 129. Requesting air support if available from LSPD.
Helicopter.
Subject is not in control of his vehicle, almost hit a pedestrian.
We are airborne and heading in.
ER headed South Palomino. South Palomino advise LSPD. We're headed into their jurisdiction.
Assistance required and little soul.
Gonna be turning right onto Vespucci Boulevard. Headed Vespucci Boulevard. Let Del Perro PD, we are headed their way. Gonna be by the Vespucci Police Station. We're gonna be continuing. Oh, just signaled eight vehicle. Gonna be Rockford Drive Interstate 2. Rockford Drive Interstate 2. Vehicle's gonna be continuing. Okay, air support is there. Well, this is one way to start it. A simple animal complaint call, then we have a pursuit. And this scout does look great though, and it has a pickup to it. I really do like it. Alright, we are going to be continuing Marathon and turning onto Dorset. Going to be continuing, near miss on a vehicle.
Dispatch.
Signal aid again.
Vehicle.
Okay, we're going to try to stop here, Rockford Hills Police, get out of the vehicle.
Dispatch, we have a
foot pursuit.
Suspect is on foot.
We're going to be foot pursuit. Going to be white male, blue jeans, black sweater. Going to be headed to East Dorset Drive. Dude, you're going to get tased. Stop. Taser deployed. Taser hit.
Hands in the air. Get out.
Get on the ground, dude. Get on the ground. Do not move.
Give yourself up. You're trapped.
129. We got one in custody. You are an idiot.
I got you covered.
Oh, because you're under the influence of alcohol. Okay, that makes sense. Henry Roosevelt. It's a weird name spelling Roosevelt, but hey, whatever. All right, we're going to go ahead and pat him down. We're not going to uncuff him to do field sobriety. We're just going to breathalyze. Del Perro's involved. LSPD. Blotter paper. Okay. Breathalyzer test. Is there any Rockford Hills here? I don't see any. All right, sir, if you do not cooperate, he's fudging the breath sample. Come on. Oh, yeah, you're intoxicated. Okay. All right, sir, you're under arrest. Come with me. Willfully fleeing, resisting arrest because he ran. We're going to go ahead and dismiss our backup. Thanks to all the backup. LSPD, Del Perro, all of them. Head back to the car, see what else we can find. Then the dude added it with a foot pursuit after he crashed into a vehicle. Oh, they're driving the unmarked. Look at that. But a rare seat of vehicle. All right, let's go ahead and search this vehicle real quick and get the road back, open up back. Briefcase full of heroin and several bags of marijuana. Wow, it's not a little bit of marijuana, several bags, so we're going to charge him. Excuse me. Briefcase full of heroin. Man. So this dude was obviously running for a real reason. It wasn't something just stupid. Which is still dumb, but at the same time, I'm happy we got him off the street. In real life, that pursuit would have probably been called off. But luckily, this is GTA, and we can just do what we want. Alright, gonna go ahead and move out. There's Toe. Casey's highway clearance is always on close to us. Alright. We're gonna pull over and then check some more stuff here. Okay. Alright. We gotta check the blotter paper. We got him for a lot of stuff, for sure. Criminal and also traffic wise. Gonna go do field narcotics test. On the blotter paper. It's either fentanyl or LSD, maybe LSD, maybe fentanyl, we'll see. Fentanyl? Makes sense, he had a heroin. With the fentanyl, it's a synthetic heroin, basically. Wow. We're gonna call Unisys with that. We can't assist, we have a suspect. Get air support back rolling that way. All right, let's real quick, Henry. Let's go ahead and create citations. We got vehicle speeding over 26, operation, at fault accident, careless driving, driving under the influence, failure to yield, failure to stop. None of that. Okay. Wait. Cancel. Not a citation. We're not doing citations for this. We're doing actual driving under the influence, evading arrest, leaving the scene of an accident, reckless driving, drug possession of fentanyl, heroin, and marijuana, nonviolent crimes of resisting arrest. Go ahead and submit those charges. We are going to actually cite him for the original reason why we stopped him, which was the running a red light. And we'll make that a actual notice to appear.
All right. Air support is on its way.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and give him that. Make sure we put arrested on there.
Required in Rockford Hills.
Okay, transport's incoming.
Suspect is heading east. Over.
They're in pursuit of that. I called it in. I'm going to join them actually as soon as we hand off our suspect. Is that? Oh, that is Rockford Hills. I thought they had the van too. There we go. Nice. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and call more local on that.
Assistance needed in Rockford Hills.
Dispatch, we have a visual. Roger, we're heading over now.
.129, go ahead and show me attached to that pursuit. Now, we would probably be, unless it came by our area again, we wouldn't attach ourselves to this, but because we saw the original, which was the at fault and accident, hitting someone and fleeing, we're going to go ahead and get attached to this. We are way out of jurisdiction.
Assistance needed in Howard.
We're supposed to be patrolling Rockford Hills, not all of LS. Looks like he's going to be turning. All right, so we're going to go ahead and turn here for power. Okay, cool. Vinewood. Where's he going to turn? He's going up into the hills.
Backup needed in downtown Vinewood.
Yeah.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Ah, they got him. Oh, no, they didn't. 129, we're going to be continuing here.
The suspect's on foot.
Okay, we're at foot pursuit. It's going to be a black male, black shirt, tan pants. It's going to be running off of Baytree Canyon Road. Dude, you better stop. You're going to get tased. Ah, dang it, I wanted to tase him off of that. We're going to be headed up the trails here. Requesting more additionals to this area.
Baytree Canyon.
Get, possibly if we get rangers involved here.
This is Ocean One, we can get that.
Okay, we're going to be headed out to Baytree Canyon crossing.
I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Dude. Just try to attempt to steal a vehicle. Taser deployed, taser hit. Bruh.
You ain't going nowhere now, idiot!
Dude, get down.
LSPD, don't make me shoot ya!
Okay.
Give it gotcha. Up.
They got it.
He's hiding behind something. Where do you think you're going?
Go
you're
ahead.
Under
I
arrest,
got you.
You piece of crap.
Nowhere to run.
I
saved myself a lot of paperwork.
Let's not do that. Alright, come here, bud. 129, we got one in custody.
Providing cover.
Run him back down here to the collection that is. Man. Two multi-agency pursuits already. Look at this. Look at this. Dude, why are you running? I know you hit a vehicle, but why are you running? His name's Aaron Paul. We're going to go ahead and check that. All right, Aaron Paul. Going to go ahead and pat him down.
Hello.
You're covered!
Fucking shit!
Baggy of meth, some blotter paper, baggy of heroin. Wow. Okay.
Dude, howdy. Seriously?
Jesus Christ!
Meth, heroin.
I'm late. Move
and some blotter paper to check as well.
Jesus.
You're good, you're good!
Okay, we're gonna let LSPD take that one. Because they're already here. Okay, go ahead and search the vehicle. See what else we get. That's some more blotter paper. Damn. Look at all these people. Thanks for all the help, guys. I'm glad we can join in together and assist each other like that. Multi-agency, man. Like, for sure. All right, blotter paper. Let's check fentanyl. LSD. Okay, so meth, heroin, LSD. Meth, heroin, LSD. Okay. Alright, my friends.
Assistance required in, Vinewood Hills.
Okay, Aaron Paul, before they take him, we're gonna go ahead and do... vehicle operation, which was at fault an accident. Have him submit that or take him out of here. I forgot to run the plate. Dang it. Congo.
Target vehicle license plate.
It's not his car.
Edward X-ray 192. Target is 10-4. Flatbed, assistance required in Vinewood Hills.
Okay, we're going to do traffic, reckless driving, leading scene of an accident, evading arrest. Then we're going to do nonviolent of resisting. He didn't fight, he just ran, so that's resisting. Resisting without violence, basically. It's called different things in different areas. Some areas it's not even resisting, it's obstruction. Or failure to comply with the signal of a law enforcement officer. There's so many different ways for say it because every state has different laws. What? Yeah. Anyway, enough of that. So we're going to wait for Casey's Highway Clearance to come here. They're always right around the corner, as I like to call it. There they are. Okay, we are going to go ahead and do the old flip around here. We're going to let County take care of their area and head back to Rockford Hills, and hopefully we get an actual call for service and not something crazy that we have been experiencing all day. It's been a crazy day for a Rockford Hills police patrol. That's for sure.
We've got in Richmond, units respond code 2.
Okay, we got a report of a broken vehicle. No idea what that means. Ah, vehicle on the middle of the roadway. 129, show me 47, I'm out with the vehicle. Excuse me, dang. We're gonna be out with a Rancher XL, gonna be 46, Edward King, 572.
Target vehicle license plate, 46, Edward King, 572. Target is 10-4.
Hello, sir. I'm Officer Taylor. Rockford Hills Police Department. What's going on? Okay. Tow truck. Tow's coming. Okay, you got your driver's license on you, sir? I just need to have a record of who I'm helping. That's all. Lewis rolling. Alright, Lewis. Alright, here's your ID back, man. Thank you, I appreciate it. Hey, man. Helping?
What? Really?
Or I guess they're towing. Okay, I don't know what call-out pack this is, but I hate the automated stuff, man. Follow me over here, man. Just follow me over here. Alright, man, they're gonna go ahead and take your vehicle to their yard. You know where their yard is? Okay, cool. You gotta stop following me. Alright, man, let me call you a taxi. We'll get you there. You can go talk to the mechanic and get it figured out, okay? Or you can go where you need to go and get what you need to do. Whatever you do from here is your call, man. I just don't want to leave you stranded out here, okay? Downtown cab should be here in a minute. Ah, there they are. See? Yeah, it worked out. Alright, my friend. Any questions for me? Alright. Sorry, couldn't be more help.
God damn it!
Oh, no problem, man. Take care. Oh, that was an easy call. Oh, are you kidding me? People in this part of town, I swear. Alright! So that gentleman is going to go ahead and get a taxi right out of here. And we're going to continue patrol here. This car in front of us is driving really erratically. Go and run it. Ah, we got something happening right here.
4-3 David Tom Lincoln 278. Target is 10-4.
129. I'll be out with signal 10. Signal 10 going to be Dorset Drive by the tennis course. We got a fight in progress.
Reporting a 240 in Rockford.
Rockford Hills Police, get down. Okay. Seriously?
On the floor, dogs!
Let's dance, punk!
Female. Stay right there, ma'am. Do not move.
You're surrounded.
We got one in custody. Get down now. All right. Oh, man. Mutual combat. Wow. So LSPD and Rockford Hills PD were both out here to assist with this. Go ahead and send me a female patrol.
Assistance required in Rockford Hills.
Alright, let's get this crap figured out. First of all, let's get your name, Jackie Powick. Excuse me. And Jim McTavish. Alright, who's this car belong to? No, not Ped. Come on. Vehicle, there we go. Oh wow, that is a Buffalo. It's a bad accident.
Target vehicle license plate, 80 John Zebra Nora 169ers. A traffic violation.
And this is another
Approach
Buffalo.
With caution. Target vehicle license plate,
Jamie Simpson.
Edward Frank Ocean 8903. Target is 10-4.
Okay, so these aren't even their vehicles. I do not remember who got out of what vehicle, I'll be honest. Hey, Sarge, how you doing? Busy day, yeah. I know. Small baggie of cocaine and drug paraphernalia. We're going to go ahead and ask Buddy to guard her because I want her to pat her down while I do this. Come to think of it, I think the guy got out of the blue vehicle. Baggie of tan powder and some marijuana. Okay. Right, we're going to do her first so I don't forget. Well, hello.
Please.
Okay, we're gonna do a tan powder. She did have marijuana on her, so I'm assuming it's marijuana. No. Heroin? Heroin. Okay, heroin and marijuana. Alright. So, Jackie here is going to be getting an arrest report for drug possession of heroin and the marijuanas. And then you're going to get a violent crime of assault. It's not aggravated. It's going to be a simple assault charge for her. She did run. She did not comply. So we are going to go ahead and hit her with resistance as well. Okay. Going to go ahead and request tow service for this. Because this is done.
Assistance required in,
and then
Rockford
we're going to call transport for near suspect only.
Assistance
we'll have her transport her.
Rockford Hill.
Screw you.
Go ahead and search the vehicle, the blue vehicle here. The Buffalo. I think these are the new Buffaloes. One of them is. Okay, nothing illegal in that. So we're going to go ahead and call a tow truck for that. Now I have to double check what he has on him. There's so much stuff to... do here. Casey's Highway Clearance is coming. Because they are awesome like that. Small baggie of cocaine. That's right. Okay, cool. All right, sir. What are you being arrested for? excuse me. Simple assault and possession of your cocaine as well as resisting. Yes, you did resist. When I told you to stop and had you got a taser point, you still continue to fight her. So therefore, you're getting charged for resisting. Well, I don't care if you think it's unfair. That's just the way it works. Okay. Gonna go ahead and charge Jim McTavish now. He's going to be getting drug possession of the cocaine, as well as nonviolent crime or resisting, and then simple assault. Yeah, just come here out of nowhere and
assistance required in Rockford Hills.
And legitimately, I mean, it was just a fight in an alley based on an accident. I mean, the cars are messed up. I mean, don't get me wrong, but still, like, they were going at it. They were going at it like... Oh. There we go, Rockford Hill. No, that's not Rockford Hills, is it? That is right. Oh, that's the second skin for Rockford Hills. Oh, there you go. Forgot about that. They have two skins on their transport. One that looks like the modern one, and then the gray crew, and then the whole gray one. We saw both today. That's kind of cool. Alright, so Mr. McTavish is going to be taken into custody. And everybody, that is going to do it for today's video on LSPDFR. Hope you guys did enjoy it, and of course we shall see you in the next video. Make sure you take care of yourselves, and have a wonderful, wonderful evening. Bye.